Hi, and welcome to Rick Swan Racing. Tonight we go back to Indianapolis, tonight running the IMSA event again, but instead of the Dallara LMP2, we're running in the BMW GTD. It did pretty good. I mean, the qualifying was mid-pack as usual. Finish was actually pretty good. A lot of chaos as usual, and the first laps or two, all people are on cold tires, and some pretty brave moves by people that did not pay out as well probably as they would have hoped that early in the race. But worked out for me. I was able to keep a good pace. I was able to make up some spaces, capitalizing on other people's mistakes, and ended up with a decent finish. So if you like my content, please hit the like. Please leave a comment. I love to hear from people. And if you like, please subscribe, and we'll get on with the race.
Right side, left, clear left. races today. Roberts behind is now 1.1 seconds. left. Patrick is getting closer. The gap is now 0.33. Side's clear. Luckily, a left. Blue flag. Left side. Okay, stay with him. Blue flag. There's a faster class car behind. Car right. Right side's clear. Open. used half your fuel. Approaching. Blue flag. Gap to Patrick. Ahead is increasing. It's now 3.0. Car up to your right. Okay, Rick, we're halfway home. Should be about 10 minutes of fuel left. Wallace is reeling you in. The gap's now 8.0. There's a faster car approaching. He's racing us for position. Don't expect a blue flag. Car left. Clear left. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Don't expect any blue flags. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 37 degrees Celsius. Wallace behind is pitting now. is racing us for position. Don't expect a blue. The captain, Roberts, in front is now 15 seconds. The leader, Ryan, is pitting. Time was at 127.56. On your right, clear right, blue flag. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Pit lane speed limit is 64 kilometers per hour. Okay, Rick, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. 1 meter remaining. Stay behind the line. The class leader from a faster class is behind. Blue flag. On your left. Clear left. is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.30 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Bearing down on you. He's the class leader. There'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take him. Yellow flag. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. You can't clear right. Blue flag. Thank you. approaching. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.